some respect for yourself, you know what I'm saying? Have a man treat you good. That's what I'm doing. Because I'm trying to say, yeah, a baby girl, let me do you a little favor. Let me tell you a little something I've been cooking up for you, that I've been writing some time. But it's not really for you, it's for everybody in general. Because so many girls feel like this, so many girls, so many ladies up in the world. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, true prince. Baby girl, do me a favor. Let me be your lifesaver. Let put yourself down. Remember yourself like you was born again from a safe haven. I've been seeing all these tigers looking at you with all these savers, which makes me more than animated to see you as a Freemason for the paper or even rapier. That's why, baby girl, I'm trying to be your innovator. That's why, baby girl, I'm trying to be your innovator. I know what kind of man will shake you down. The Midtown shawty and Sally parties, you hardly stay away from. Keeping that is your administration. Straight up, baby girl, when what you choose, don't show your scars. I can see that breath on your chest and that limp in your walk with that pep all in your step. I refuse to let you continue as the image that you are, or let others accuse you as something that you're not. All up on the corner block in that street car and have your seminars. But baby girl, I make a remark to confess you as my respect for what I'm on. It's to the point of pulling your dress down. Reflect how I feel for ya, don't repent to me. Just adjust your morals and represent yourself as a queen and as a woman. Represent being born from your mother's bosom. Blossom like a flower, cause even a man sometimes I can't devour. Power ain't for the prism of the pussy. Don't push me to seeing this sun again on the midnight hour. Just pull your dress down. And sometimes this is what I gotta say to some girls, you know what I'm saying? Some girls have insecurities. It's sad that all my insecurities that I've been putting upon me made me see this in other women. You know, I just treat them way out of sorts. Way out of sorts. And it's like sometimes you gotta really look at a woman and see what she really is about. You know what I'm saying? She's not about titties, pussies, money. She's not no whole either. And that's what I had to figure out. Like I said, power ain't in the prism of the pussy. Don't push me to see you this again in the midnight hour. Just put your dress down. This place cowards you down and turns you around and backstab you for pleasure. The measures they go to, they try to make you feel pressured up against a wall for 3 minutes. Every stroke ratchet down in your heart. Just makes it two with a feather. I think you're better off with something different than what the difference is. I'm seeing, telling you that effort that I'm putting into this is so innovative. So innovating, it's changing me in ways that you can never say. But I tell you always, pull that dress down. Pull that dress down. Baby girl, have some respect for your dress down. I love you, love you.